What's up?
I'm very good, very excited right now. Very, very happy.
You got 4 yeses. How do you feel right now?
I feel amazing. I feel like I can't believe that I was just on the X Factor.
In Israel.
I know, I know. It's been like a dream of mine. I've watched the show for so many years and I can't believe that I'm actually here. It's so cool.
It was good on stage.
It was great. I felt good energy. I loved the judges. They were so nice. I felt so comfortable up there, you know. It was good. It was really wonderful.
היה לך אודישן מדהים. באמת.
I've been listening to Shiri's music for so long. I love her voice, and as a female artist, like, you know, she inspires me.
Girl power.
Yeah, totally. But Moshe Peres, I mean, he's just so dreamy. To look at him, I'm like, wow. And his voice, it's got so much emotion, and he's incredible too.
אני חושב שאם היא רוצה למצוא חתן פה בארץ, את חייבת כבר ללמוד עברית.
I heard you like Israeli guys. Tell me about it.
Yeah, I think the guys here are a bit better than the ones in South Africa. They're a bit more, I don't know, a bit more sensitive, I think. They give a bit from their heart. You can have a real conversation with them.
It's called Neshama.
Neshama, exactly. And this is why I came to Israel, for Neshama. I was like starved of Neshama in New York. Great place for work, but I'll tell you, no Neshama there. No.
So what is your type? Tell us.
Tall, dark and handsome. No, I think a man with a plan. He's got to have a bit of a tochnet, a bit of a plan.
Why do you think you have the X factor?
Wow, I think I have the X factor because for as long as I can remember, people have been telling me I have the X factor. Baby, I was born this way.
שלום לכם גולשי אקס פקטור ביוטיוב. רוצים לצפות בקטעים נוספים? לחצו כאן. הירשמו להערות שלנו וצפו במיטב הקטעים הבלעדיים.